MRN is live in Pennsylvania today at the Pocono Raceway for the Pocono 500. And Barney, there are a few unique twists to this 2.5-mile trioval.
Well, this is one of NASCAR's toughest tracks, especially for the crews who set up these race cars. Nothing is the same in any aspect of this racetrack. Three totally different corners, three straightaways of different lengths. It's enough to drive a crew chief crazy.
Mark Martin is currently in the top 10 in points.
You know, all these guys are very happy with their top 10 season so far. Hopefully they can mount a charge that will pick them up some more points on the leaders.
Terry Labonte will start this race with the all-important points lead.
What a great feeling that must be to have the points lead. Although you also have to think about the guys closing in behind you. One bad day at the track and you got to start climbing the ladder all over again.
The Cheerios Dodge hasn't made much of a move in the points so far.
And of course, nobody wants to be on the bottom of that points list. You'll have to work extra hard to pick up spots. Not an easy task to dig yourself out of a hole in this series.
Guys, here we go in Pocono. 500. I got the win there. Here we go, the top 10.
Well, here's the starting lineup.
In the front row are the Dale Jr. Chevrolet.
Dale Earnhardt Jr., Mark Martin in the front row.
In the second row are
Sterling
Marlin Dodge and the Altel Dodge. Starting the race from row three are the Napa Auto Parts Chevrolet and the Rubbermaid Sharpie Ford. The fourth row has the Motorcraft Ford and the Home Depot Chevrolet. Starting the race from row five will be the UPS Ford and the O2 car.
Well, there's your top 10 starters here at Pocono. We start 14 today. 20 laps here at the tip of the track. Green flag is out. Here we go.
Smart down low. We're off the pace. Everything okay? Number 41 is coming low. 3 wide. Hold that line. Hold it steady. 3 wide. Three wide, hold that line. Hold it steady, 3 wide. 3 wide. That's another rear view mirror. 3 wide, hold that line.
Somehow, some way, we made it through.
Clear.
The tunnel 3 wide, we're coming out of there with 16. Spot on lap one.
Got one up. That's a textbook pass there. Good job. Just made some contact. That pass was for position. Nice job. Clear all around.
The leaders are about a second and a half ahead.
3 wide. Hold that line. 3 wide. You're in the top 10. Keep at it. Okay. We're clear. Got one down low.
Those
the 22 car coming up quick. You've got a top 10 spot. Keep going.
up about 2.5 seconds on the leader.
The 22 car is going high. Way to get around it, buddy. Three wide, hold that line. The 19 car is still there. Hold your line.
He's still there. Make it easy. As soon as I hit the joystick, it turns right.
Dropping back. What's wrong? Three wide. Still there. Still beside you. Careful. Oh yeah. Great pass, buddy. Clear on both sides. Number 19, down low. Okay, we're clear. The 19 car, up high. Number 19 is still there. Good job! The 32 car has got a run on you. Clear all around. Number 2, it's up high. Clear.
Caution out on the racetrack. The yellow
caution flag is out here.
That's interesting.
Just 2 seconds back.
Little Pinches and Bill Elliott got together. I wonder what caused that. Down pit road here. Everybody coming down pit road.
Several cars now pull off the racetrack, begins a long journey down pit road. All the crews up on the ready to make service to their car. This is the race within the race to see who will win the race off pit road.
Get out pit road at. Actually, we have a fabulous stop. We're in 11th, got out 5th. Great pit stop.
Pace car is on the track.
And here we go. Green flag is out. You're in.
You got the leader. Stay on his back bumper.
The 19 car, no luck. We'll get back up there. Okay, we're clear.
Best place for him is in your rear view mirror.
Number 15 is inside. Clear on both sides.
Last to go.
Halfway there, buddy. Lots of time left. Keep digging.
The 15 car is coming left.
Thank you.
out here. Way too tight.
Smart and low. The 19 car is still there. Still there.
Don't let him by, but try not to hold him up either.
Number 19 is still there. Be patient. The 19 car is passing low. Clear all around.
To go.
Interval to the leader is about 3 seconds.
Alright, well, fuel will not be a factor. Go, we'll take off.
The 8 car now low. Clear all around. That's a textbook pass there. Good job. Number 8 is looking high. Is outside. Still beside you. You're clear.
Easy, buddy. That left front tire's seen some action.
Contact with car number 20. Car pass. Still beside you. You're in third. Just a couple more. Okay, we're clear. The 21 car down low. You're clear.
Yeah, we can't turn off the corners at all.
The 20 car is right behind you.
Leader's right in front of you.
Got one outside. Number 20 is still there. Okay, back to four.
3 laps to go.
All clear, buddy.
Ricky Rudd challenging my heart to lead. Get revenge. It cost him this race.
The white flag.
Last lap.
One lap to go with this one. If you have anything left, you have to show it now. There's no need to save it. This is the final lap.
Can you do it? Oh, I missed turning.
Win here in this event. You're only 1 second behind the leader. If he catches you, he might try to wreck you.
Mark did not get through the tunnel at all. Boy, Mark is trying to save fuel. Oh, we're going to get the hole on the outside. Mark Martin pulls off Labonte. Mark Martin wins Pocono. What a wild race.
Lead changes were pretty scarce.
Well, to be honest, Joe, I'm a little surprised that we didn't have more leaders. Just goes to show that with the right setup and the right strategy, you really can dominate a NASCAR Winston Cup race.
Terry Labonte didn't do anything to improve his standing with the other drivers out there.
Should be interesting next time they get next to each other on the racetrack. At this point, nobody wants to back down, and we could see some sparks fly.
This is MRN signing out for now, and we hope you'll join us again for another exciting NASCAR Winston Cup race real soon.
Finish. Mark Martin holds off Terry Labonte for a win here in Pocono. With a little help from Ricky Rudd. If I didn't get in that contact with Ricky, probably would have won this race. But with that being said, thank you guys so much for watching. As always, drop a like. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'll see you guys in Michigan for the 15th race of the season. So we have nearly a 400-point lead over the field. It's been a dominating season all around for our team. So let's see you guys at Michigan. Have a great day, and I'll catch you guys later.